What's up, folks? Welcome to my channel for an exciting new episode and an exciting new video. And you know, as usual, you know the drill. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and click that notification bar so you never ever miss an episode on this video or any of the videos that I post. And today we are going to look at an exciting game called Rapstar, which is a rapper simulator game that lets you live a life as a musical artist. And it's basically just simulations. You grow your career, you turn into who you want to be, you know, you make the your character who you want it to be, and everything else. So let's dive into, without further ado, let's dive into the game itself. Alright, so in order to play the game, you click on... Alright, so you click on that red button, which is a pink, purple, red button. Alright, so there's already a character which I'm playing. It's called Troopy, and it's on A. So if you want to start a new career or a new gaming experience, so to say, you go on any of the plus signs, right, you'll be given the name, which is the rapper's name that you want to start using. So you click on the Young Rapstar to change it. Let's change. Rapper X, right? And we can still maintain the full name as Joseph Smith. So you still choose the sex there and your age, and the year in which you're in. I'll date it back a bit, 2010, which is okay. Then death mode. So spoiler alert, you can die in this game. So death mode lets you choose whether whether you want to die at any given time, which is where you press default, or you can still go at 100 plus and give yourself 100 plus years in this gaming experience. So I'll start my age at 18 and I'll be in 2010, and then let's do death mode. Let's keep it at default. Then we'll choose the level as the first one, which is when we're beginning. So let's click on that red button to start the game. Let it load. Alright, so in this interface, you choose the people that you, your fellow artists that you want to interact with. So these are already selected, all of them, 67. If I press on two chains, then I deselect him, from meaning I don't want him to be in the game. But if I press on him, you'll be in the game. Same with 21 Savage, same with 42 Doug, as well as ASAP Rock. So they have the variety and the number of artists which are in this game, and there's actually a way of adding a lot of them, and you know, adding people that you want to be in the game that are not in the game. So click on that forward arrow just to start the game. Okay, it starts. It said, "Hey, Rapper X, are you ready to start your career? If you have any questions, visit the help page." Well, okay, let's click there to change the look. All right, I'll take it back a bit because I want to explain a bit on this game. So, what we have on the top, you know, top left. Which is, you know, that is what is called the fame rating. So fame rating, as you start the game, it will start on a minus, meaning people don't know you. You know, you need to build your game from there onwards. More cash is, you know, something else with advertisements and everything. So that buzz, the buzz bar there is, say, the amount of noise you're making in the industry, you know. How much noise? Are you there? How are people listening to you? Are people, you know, hearing your songs? Are people buzzing to what you are putting out there? It will show. It will grow as depending on the much noise you are making in the industry. Your net worth obviously is how much you are worth, what you have, your money and everything else. Then feature request is the amount of people that want to feature you in their songs. Then that blue bar with a bell there is a notification bar. If you have any notifications, they'll always pop up there. Then you have your actions, what you want to do. Okay, do you want to go to a concert? Do you want to go to an interview? Do you want to go online and everything else? As you're starting the game, actions are always zero. And everything else builds on from when you start the game. Artists is your friends, your fellow artists, the ones that we clicked as we were starting this game. And analysis is basically the books of how you're performing, how your show is performing, how your career is going and everything else. And next week is jumping off to a next week, as you can see that bar there. So right, so that's about it. Okay.